Spear to Show, mute your mic. Jill, mute your mic. Cool, mute your mic. Jake, mute your mic. Laylash, mute your mic. Posh, mute your mic. Bitexel, same. Brit, you hear it. Sandra, you know what to do. Steph, Elemental, yep. Jamie, what the fuck are you on the podium for BJ for? Who the fuck talked? I'm gonna rip your dick off. Cryptic, mute. Ken, mute. DJ, mute. Birdie, mute. Mad Santa, mute. Zevi, I swear to God. TYVM. BJ, there's a platform over there that's spare for you.
I'm here now, by the way. Sorry.
No, that's okay. Okay, sure. Okay, everyone, turn on your recording.
Can you guys hear me, by the way?
What?
Can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Okay,
okay, everyone mute. And then once I finish doing this stuff, you can feel free to unmute and go crazy. And Jamie, you can do your Mudkip song if you really, really want.
No.
Okay, recording in 3, 2. What's up, gamers? Welcome to New Dawn Season 11. A season that was so good, we had to play it twice. It has exactly the same game mode as 11A. We have a few different friends here to play, so let me just read off the plays real quick. New people are Quill, Steph, and Zev. BJ plays Cryptic, DJ Telica, Elemental, Jilly, Glitchy Rainbow, Jake Cub, Kid Fierce, Curtid, Lord Laylas, Matt, Santa, Majora, Mr. British, Posh and Pie, Quill, J1, Sandra, Speed, Zev, Brody, Bitexel, Honestly, Steph, and Jamie, the Elite, and me. I said me. For the benefit of those who didn't play last season or didn't watch it, here's how the game mode works. For the anniversary season, we wanted to do something different, which should hopefully make for a very entertaining season or two season from every perspective. This hedges on multiple different game modes working together, including, if you haven't already noticed, the use of positional audio mod. This season we're using a positional audio mode called Mumble. The way it works is that player voices are projected to the other players in the game in a real-time 3D environment. As such, when I wander within a set distance of another player, we'll be able to hear each other talking. But we can't because I made everyone mute. You're welcome.
No, you didn't.
The season is being played on a custom terrain map generated by Sid, thanks Sid, using the Biome Bundle Terrain Control setup. This should ideally lead to some interesting fights combined with the game mode of Move 00. This map uses different biomes to the 11A map and should provide for a bit of a different time. Further encourage exploration of the map. Crates of supplies will be dropped from the sky every 5 minutes with their coordinates broadcast in chat. There will be four types of supply crates. More information on these can be found on the Reddit post or in the description. But the biggest twist for this season is team size. Well, it's not really a twist because we did it. We did it in 11A. But players will be scattered into a world as a solo, but may form alliances with other players they find. There is a soft cap on alliances at 4 players, so there should be no groups larger than that. If you are, you are a bitch. However, at the beginning of episode 3, each player is secretly given a teammate known only to them and is tasked to find them in the world. Players may win the game as a solo player or with a secret team of two. As such, you can expect to see backstabbing, double crossing, and betrayal abound. But seeing as we're so lovely last season, the only person who did it was Jamie. We all hate Jamie because of it, so don't be a dick. To further add to the chaos, death messages are hidden until the end of each episode, and all player deaths are broadcast on the screen and in the chat. The game modes for this season were heavily inspired by the Hunger Games, again, like 11A, and should hopefully lead to an incredibly exciting season. Golden Heads are enabled, healing 3, notch apples are enabled, bookshelves disabled, nether is off, but potions are obtainable through chests and supply trade. Get it? Because I died in a portal! there is to be no 2 strength and ender pearls do 1 heart of damage. A thing that was part of 11A but didn't really get mentioned is also applicable this time. You may temporarily mute your microphone to speak to your viewers. This allows you to talk strategy without the world hearing. You can't do this for a long period of time, and you should only do this when you're within earshot of other players. Best of luck, everyone. I hope you all enjoy. And I'm not saying that last line, BJ. Okay, unmute.
It was a good way to end
it. It was good to go!
Woo!
Is anyone
gonna
do
it?
I'm
gonna
go
They don't stop coming and 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 they don't stop coming.
No thanks. Oh god. Hey guys. Whoa. Hey guys, welcome to New Dawn Season 11B. This is what happened was we decided that the previous season was so good that we wanted to play it again, so here we are, surprise surprise. I spawned on a big floating island. I string there, we can get a bow if we cut down trees there. Okay. Okay, so sorry if I don't sound like I have much energy. It's just sort of, I know my mood hasn't been the best. Hasn't been the best right now, but whatever. There's chickens, there's string, and sugar cane, this is great. Iron, surface iron, huh? That's pretty good. I thought these were normal trees, but I guess I was wrong. These are normal trees, though. Sort of. Whoops. Okay, so, 11B, we have a smaller cast of members, I think. I think we do, I'm not sure. It would make sense if we did, so. Do I need more sticks in that? I do. Oh well, I'll just get it later. Yeah. So 11A, I won that. With what, like, 2 kills? Isn't that just epic? Yeah.
I bring Frizzini.
That's the only time I get interrupted. I'm really not comfortable at all though, I have to say. I don't know. Resource pack I'm using is Sawlight's minimal edit they made like a year ago, or a year and a half, something like that. A long time ago. But yeah, it's a pretty cool pack. I like it. I've been using it quite a bit lately. It's actually really cool. There's only like, I would say about 13, roughly 13 things that have been edited. That's pretty cool. I'm just gonna get 10 coal. 10 coal's enough to like sort of get started and stuff. Get started. Definitely don't have enough, so that we're gonna make 4. Oh. 3. Yeah. Then we're gonna cut down some more logs, make more sticks, make a sword. I feel like these trees are gonna be the best, our best bet of getting apples. Oh, there's a log further up though. Where's my cobblestone? I'd like to get some apples. Let's just try to get all the logs here. Bit laggy. That's another tree. There's one over here. Come on. I think this is a bit low right now, but whatever, it's fine. Yeah, I personally don't mind it, but you know, a lot of other people will. Sword. Okay, we're going immediately to the pumpkin, get the string, and then kill all these pigs and chickens that are around. Should be one more. Perfect, we got a bow already. It'll come in handy. We have chickens, oh, and cows, oh. Yeah, the server does not like this map, it's just so much, like, we spawned up there, Jesus. That's crazy. By the way, we are playing on a different map from last season, so, yeah, that's pretty cool. In the same game mode and everything. I'm sorry, my commentary is not going to be good at all. What? Where'd that pig go? The pig disappeared. What the hell? Am I blind? Am I... something wrong with me? Because I swear I just hit a pig and it disappeared. Okay, that was weird. I don't know. I hope I get to find someone first day to sort of ally with them. Because you're allowed to do that. I didn't know that last season. Good job, Brody. Good job. Yeah, pig despawned in front of me. Oh, I don't want to go that way. That's like the most dangerous way I could have ever gone. Already? 6,000 minus 2,000. Not too far. I'd rather just start getting set up. I need more wood anyway. And then we need more food. Yeah. I also want to run around until I find people. I mean, if we went there, we could find people. Those are jungle logs. I don't want that disgusting stuff. Hopefully I can get a few apples off this tree, even if I don't cut down every log. Because cutting down every log on these trees is going to be impossible. I just want, you know, wood. Wood's always good to have, you know? You feel me, bro? You feel me? I cut down these trees, though. Look at that. It's like a normal tree. What kind of logs in here? Jungle. I don't want to cut down jungle. Yeah. Cut down this tree, though. Look at that. The Glitchy and Sainter have both taken damage so far. Lord hasn't died yet, so that's pretty cool. Maybe we'll get the team of Lord. I would like that. Oh my god. If you follow my rant Twitter, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna stick around here. That's a birch tree sapling, not log. What? That looks like jungle. It is jungle. Another tree here. Let's just cut that down. Might as well. These are oak leaves, so if I cut out the wood, then it should be good, right? God. No thanks. Please leave me alone. Thank you. Hopefully we can get at least one apple. Even just one apple will be fine. Apples are going to be really hard to get. If I go up on that island, though, the trees aren't too hard. Actually, they are. I'm lying. They're really difficult. Okay. Jake and Jamie met up. That's pretty cool. He's lying. We'll never know who's telling the truth. Doesn't really look like we're gonna get apples from here. That's unfortunate. I'd love to get an apple, but I mean, if we don't get any, then I can't really do anything about that. There's another log in here. That's why it's not really decaying much. Where's the sun? The sun's still rising. We've got plenty of time to do whatever. We already have free choking. Let's cut that out. We can cut this down. Just try to cut down as many like small trees as possible. That wasn't good. I told myself that I need to. I told myself I need to avoid damage, not take it. Oh, apple. There we go. You're an apple. Nice. 14 feathers, 3 string. Damn, I'm doing good. And by good, I mean like average. Brit took damage. Honestly, I'd like to team with anyone in here. Everyone is friendly enough, and you know, I'm able to have a conversation. What's shooting at me? Is that skeleton shooting at me? Oh, apple. Nice, 2 apples. We should cut out these as well. 1, 2, there should be another one here, yep. But these things do drop apples, so these are going to be like the main source, I feel like, of getting apples. Yeah, we can cut this as well, look at that. Brody took damage, huh? Can't let Brody win, he's already won 2 seasons. Damn mobs, Get out of here. Thank you. Leave me alone. Who else is taking damage? Parker? By Parker, I mean Kid Fierce. I call him his IRL name because saying Kid or Kid Fierce is, I don't know, it's weird. I like saying Parker, it's a lot better. I call random people by their real life names. Like, Bigfoot, I call him Mitch because he's my best friend. I call Kid Fierce Parker. I call Brody Brody. I call Cryptic Cryptic, even though I know his name's Zane. Like, I don't know. Not like a specific thing, it's just like, if your name's, you know, easier than your game name, then maybe I'll start calling you by it. Or if you make it clear that you don't mind, then yeah. Another apple. Where's that skeleton? I don't even remember. Oh, we have 3 apples, that's good. It's actually really good cheese. Not really looking like... Oh, another apple. Nice. 4 apples already, jeez. By already, I mean, so far. another apple. 5 apples. I think we're good. We're gonna run around the map, I feel like. We should smelt stuff. Some food, actually. Should I? How much more? Oh, it's only midday. Okay, let's make 2 furnaces. And we're gonna smelt some... Oops. Let's just melt some chicken. Because we're going to be using the beef later for steak. We'll be using it later because it's better food. No, I'm a plant man. Hello, Stan. What did I just try to say? I don't know. Yeah, we're not going to get any more apples. I mean, we could cut down like that or that. But yeah. No, let's just cut down these trees, Jesus Christ. Surprised I haven't heard anyone yet, but I haven't really moved. Everyone else will be moving though, so I don't know. It's pretty cool I have a bow already. I like that. Oh god, I need to do things. We should go get that sugar cane. I don't know. What happened? Oh my god, BJ plays. What happened? What? Am I muted? No, I'm not. What happened? Did like 5 people meet up? What's happening? What? I guess people, like a ton of people, found each other. Okay, well, we're done starting. We've got enough chicken. 13's enough. Really don't need any more. Let's go this way. I don't really want to go through the jungle. It looks like there's a pretty easy way over this mountain right here. Oh, chests on the map are broken. Oh no. What does that mean? Look at this crazy thing. I don't think they are broken. Because if you, the chests have a timer, so when the timer runs out, all the items just sort of fall on the floor. That's meant to happen, if that's what Majora's talking about. Which I hope he is, because I don't want to redo. I'm ready to play right now, not later. What's this tower thing? Maybe there's stuff in it. Should go check it out. Which I don't think there is anything in it. Don't look like it. Yeah, it's completely... It's got stuff. We're gonna run around the entire first day. Let's see if we can find anyone. Finding people is pretty neat, I have to say. We need more blocks. Whoops. There's a... Oh well. That's a skeleton. don't hurt me, please. I don't wanna be hurt. Look at these trees. Damn, I really like these trees. What biome is this? Savannah. Like oak leaves in the savanna biome. They look pretty nice. Big open flat area, which... Oh, I don't remember these chords. This is like the best place to get apples. You can just cut down all these little things on the ground. Oh, if this is 00, oh, this is gonna be a cool place. There's more chickens, very nice. Very nice, very nice. Oh, His biomes are crazy. Good cave here. But like I said before, I wanna. Yeah, day is taking its time. Like I said before, I wanna use this day to try find people. I feel like I'm not gonna find anyone, I'm just gonna die alone in a cave. That's sad. I'm gonna run into a team of four or something and it's gonna kill me. I mean, sure, I'd be a bit upset about it. I mean, who wouldn't? But it's like, whatever. Oh, the wall. Okay. I don't think you're allowed to do that, Jamie. 5,000 minus 2,000. 5,609. Minus 2,168. No, BJ and his pals are going to that. Maybe I should just go caving, try to find someone later. That's probably the best bet right now, honestly. Okay, let's try to find a decent cave. I mean, if I find a cave, I will. If I find a person, then cool. Oh, I need a drink. Okay. Fruit is better. A lot of wolves. I think I want to get wolves later. Let's save up bones. That'll be pretty neat. Let's save the raw chicken. So I don't want to throw that. That's gonna be my main source of food. Want some? Shit! Oh my god! Imagine if I got poisoned. My ex just died. Yes, I know. Yeah, I won't. Okay, well, I think from last season, people said that there's stuff normally in these towers here, so let's see. If I just heard someone. The door. Here it is, I guess. What the hell? We're gonna go up it just see if there's a chest up here or something. You never know. Maybe I won't. Okay, I'm not going up there. Screw that. There's a mine there. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Okay, well, I'm not gonna find anyone first day, it looks like, so rip the dream. There was no dream to begin with. Is that a cave? It's not. Caves are rare. Even this custom map, I guess. We got a lot of feathers, that's good. That's very good. Because we're probably going to have to share with someone if we do find someone to ally with. I don't know. I'm just looking for somewhere, a cave. I'm just looking for a cave. That looks like one. Looks like one I can just hop right into. Surface iron though, look at that. That's pretty cool. Let's have a look. Yeah, it goes down a bit. Okay. Well, I guess we're going down. Brody heal, I guess he did. Nice. I don't think so, Kevin. Pretty sure, no. Okay, we're gonna make some torches. Just right now, because I don't want mobs. I want you guys to be able to see stuff. Oh god, these crazy caves. I hate them. These caves were in season 11A as well. I really don't like them. There's like no iron in them. Like not much else. Am I diamond level already? Jeez. That's crazy. much iron do we have? 6 iron, huh? That's pretty cool. Anything? Probably not. I'll go back this way. Go this way, maybe? Oh, it just leads around to there as well. There's no iron in this game. It's gold. I think I just saw gold at least. It's sand. Guys, it wasn't gold, it was just sand. Wow. Has that ever been said before? Like, is that gold? Nope, it's just sand. That's cool. Oh god. Is that a new episode? Yep. I'll see you guys next time.